Where is it? Where's it at?
I don't know. What does it do right now?
These go back. So this would be the order. So when you feel like your ship is finished, or like when the timer runs out, you want to grab the highest number, unless you just have no guns whatsoever. You probably don't want to be in the front. Yeah. But whoever's in the front gets the first pick of planets we find. They also get all the pirates and aliens.
Engines.
The pirates and aliens and everything.
If he builds his ship first, but he doesn't have enough engines, and you have more engines, you can quickly.
You can stay in the lead the entire time.
Okay. You just jump ahead of him. But that's why getting a little. That's why getting more of the gray ones with the brown ones works, because it doubles your engines.
Right. But what was I going to say? It actually adds two to it.
But if you're in the front, you're going to be fighting first, which means you need guns.
So if you don't have guns and you're in the front, you're probably going to take damage. Unless you just draw no, we have no pirate guns in the deck.
It's going to happen. You're going to die.
Yeah. So you want to have a decently built ship if you're in the front, or you could just get really lucky. But if you're in the front and everybody else gets blasted away, and then someone in the back has all the guns, they're probably like, you guys all got wrecked, and now I kill off the guys.
Do you want to build my ship for me?
No.
Are you sure?
Come on.
You want to build my ship for me? So
yeah.
Just take me out of the game?
Well, you can build a ship for him, because he's done it so many times, he's got unfair advantage.
Just let the newbies play.
I do feel like that. Do you want me to start after you flip it once?
And still win.
No, do you want to try it once? Do it. Just, I mean, it's not like you have to do anything crazy.
Well, I don't know if I remember everything.
Did you see Hector's ship? Hector's ship was like no engines and no guns.
The more you play this,
just
the
connectors.
Better you get at putting the ship together.
The leftover
also,
of the
if
ship, the
if
more
you're
easy
it
is.
Like,
international
you're like
spy,
thinking,
spy station.
I mean, I mean, you just have to think on your toes.
It's just
and like,
are you
know
saying that somebody's
is,
not good
that's
at
what
thinking?
It was.
I'm just saying you have to think on your feet really fast. And also make sure to look. How much time do you have? Well, I don't want to force you into the game if you don't have any time, enough time.
Well, how long does it take usually?
No, you just saw how quick.
If he would does what he did just now, it won't take any time at all, because this is like a.
I'm gonna do
a 2 minute timer.
Jump in after, you know.
I'm gonna not even.
Are you ready?
I'm just gonna wait.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Go.
What does this do?
It gives you more people, but you don't want to like block yourself off too much with it. I mean, you could put it somewhere, or you could just. That thing's pretty good. You can't place it where it's not connected to something at the beginning, though.
No. But.
Oh, shit.
It's all about thinking fast and seeing, like, giving yourself more options. And you
I
just leave it for now.
Can't use it.
Yeah, I wouldn't put it on the ship now.
But I can just go back to it?
Yeah, you can go back to it later.
What the hell?
See, a lot of that stuff is. It's a gun, but it's not. Cool.
This protects me, I guess.
Another gun that's very similar to that one you already saw.
What's this for?
That's alien atmosphere that gives you stuff for your engines, but it's not really that helpful yet because you don't have any.
Hey. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, wait. What was that?
That's good.
Okay.
That's fine. You need to find batteries. So you can look in front of other people's things, Danny. So if you see like the batteries here that you like or the batteries over there, you could grab some of those and try to put them on your ship somewhere. But, like, this connection currently doesn't fit. I'm cheating a little bit, but...
This one?
Yeah, because that's a two.
That's a two, yeah.
Yeah, you could turn it, though, and make it fit. If you turn it that way.
Yeah, but then I'll block everything off here.
Yes, well, you could build up from this side, but it would be a little bit harder to do. You need
what the?
You need that engine over there that's right in front of Hector. Right? No, the other one. To go down the corner.
I have no engines.
You need something like that to go like there.
I have no engines.
And then you just need like a gun that can go
this
forward.
One?
No, that one would be pointing in the way, so like that one right there would be really good.
Oh.
Now go ahead and put like this gun there.
Yeah.
And then put something cool right there.
Something cool.
I mean, maybe some cargo. Like, one of these cargos here might, if you can get to fit.
Oh.
Whoops. I broke the timer.
Yeah, cheating. More.
But try to make it where, like, the three side is facing off, so that way it's easier to build. Unless you have something specifically in mind for.
Like this?
Yeah, that's fine. That works.
Oh, I messed up.
You should do it. You should put some of those guns on your ship. You probably put that gun on there too. You need some. You do have batteries, so you're good on that. That's useless. You can have more cargo. Or
what's this?
That's you. I'd put that on there. It's cargo that can pick up any type of crates, pretty much.
I think we need
another shield. You want to face them the other way? There you go. That's actually really good.
I need another. Let's have.
You gotta give more space in between there.
What's this?
It's cargo. That's or not cargo, but people.
It's so almost
that's
over.
Good. You can't
it's
put
over.
That there.
No!
It's over. Grab number two! Grab number two!
I gotta go home, guys.
I helped Danny a lot. I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, I don't know. He, okay, he
I did not do well.
Well, I did a little bit more.
Sorry.
It's just that I still don't know.
Danny's ship, so it's pretty good.
Danny's ship looks freaking awesome.
Oh, well, it's mostly.
But it was me going,
yeah,
Danny, get that piece,
yeah,
put
yeah,
it
yeah.
there. Danny, get that piece, put
yeah,
it there.
Anyway. So this blows up.
Oh, dag.
This takes out of this.
Wait, wait, no. I mean, you could get
no,
rid of these instead.
Yeah.
Well,
you don't have any batteries, so. Oh, wait, it is batteries.
Okay, guys.
I mean, it's either you're losing 4 points or you're losing 2 points.
See you later, fine. Brother.
See ya.
Peace out. Bye bye.
I think that's the only one.
So you look at mine.
Let me look at Danny's.
That one blew up. Look at this. That one blew up because
I kept
oh, no,
having
it's
to say,
never mind,
Danny, that doesn't fit. That doesn't fit there.
Three,
no,
three,
don't do that. Doesn't
three,
fit.
Three. So all these are good. That's threes to two.
So I think I saved
one,
him.
Two,
oh.
Two. One, one, yeah, so I'm good. Let's
okay.
look at yours.
Does this look good?
That one
that
doesn't
one,
work.
Yeah, that one doesn't work. Mine is fine.
That's good, that's good, that's good, good, good.
I think so.
Good, 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 good.
Only have two
good.
Batteries and three things that use batteries, but we'll see.
Right.
I was impressed by the fact that he, like, put... I didn't tell him to grab any shields ever, and he put shields facing, like, both ways. So
both
like,
directions?
Shields. He only has one battery, or two charges on a battery. So, are we flying these things?
Oh, hell yeah. Have a look at these ships.
Alright, is yours good, guy?
I think so. Threes go to everything, right?
Yep. You can't have blank face in anything.
There's
not. There's
I
not much there to check. Let's
I know,
see.
It's a very dinky ship. I blocked myself off. I literally had this.
I told you not to do that.
No, I totally did. And I.
Are you talking about the spicy?
Who grabbed the number
is
one?
Is because of spicy?
Ryan is blue. Ryan is the starter. I made Danny grab two. It's green, so two. Thank you.
Oh,
was
that every other
one,
space?
Yeah, it's every other space.
At what time did he grab
you're
one? You're
going the wrong way, buddy.
Huh?
Did you flip the thing over?
Yeah, exactly
when
he saw that
done.
The time was out, he grabbed it.
That's what you're supposed to grab, right?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Or when you just think your ship is done.
Or when you think, yeah, so if you're done, let's say you have a little small compact ship, you're ready to go, you can just pick it up and even before they flip the thing.
Yeah, because you want to be in the front. Like, especially if you don't have, like, tons of engines, you can be like, I'm going to grab it before whatever.
Oh, it's a double.
Oh, so you have one. Oh, you, yeah, you don't have any batteries. Okay, so six of these cards come through. There are planets, pirates, open space, all sorts of different stuff. Asteroids, tons of asteroids.
So you can't be in the same space.
One, two,
when you
three,
end up in the same space,
four,
you jump
five,
forward
six.
One?
Yes, you jump over them. Okay, guys. Are you ready for the first card?
Are you ready for the first one now?
This is going to be all up in your face, Ryan. Here it is. Asteroids. That's not what I like to see. So this is all small asteroids. So we roll the dice. The first one is coming towards the front. So this all hits everybody in the same place. So if it misses completely, like if you roll a 10, it
Ryan should roll it because it's his card.
You roll it, Ryan. You're in the front.
All right, so four or at us.
So right from the front. So 6, 7, 8, 9. I've got a blank shield there, so I'm good. So you got a gun, you're good. 9 is good on you.
9 on the front or
9 coming from the front. So it comes from right here and there's nothing for it to hit there.
Oh, it hits me then. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a small, so it
oh,
just
it's
bounces
a small.
Off.
Good.
Yep.
All right.
These are all small.
Okay.
So now from the back, anything but an 8, man. Don't roll an 8. 5.
I'm good.
Bounce
I'm
off
good.
Shield here.
Yeah.
Okay, completely flies by.
Yeah.
We're gonna, now from the left.
I'm good on the left.
I'm good on the left, too. Five on the left.
You're good on the left. You don't have to worry about it.
Actually, I'm not good on the left. That
oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Both of you guys.
That sucks.
We're on the right. Not eight.
Five.
Okay, good. That can't hit us because it blew
so on you, the only place that you actually have to worry about is here and here.
Oh, okay.
It, from the right at 7 and 9. Everything else you have is
sealed.
Is good.
Okay, so that was the first one. So we didn't move or anything like that. Okay.
Are we going to move at some point?
Open space. That's when we move.
Oh, okay.
So open space, the first person counts their engines, and this is when you get to choose whether to use batteries on engines or not. Actually, we didn't put people or aliens or anything in our thing. We should actually do that. I don't have any aliens. I just have 6 people. I got carried away. You have... So these, you have a choice. Do you want guns or people? Or gun... Yeah. Do you want a purple alien or do you want people? You have the things for purple aliens in both of them.
That makes the... I have
that
two.
Gives you... That gives you... A purple alien, it doesn't give you double. It gives you just 2 extra.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So currently your guns are 2.
So
that would make your guns 4. That would make your guns 6, which is really good for you being out front. But if something crazy happens and your people die off.
But you know how hard that would be?
It'd be pretty hard.
You'd have to have something go right through the center of your ship.
You probably want the guns.
I go 6.
Cool.
Because you're protected. Unlike me, I fucked up. My people are like right here on an open hab.
Okay.
If you roll a 6 from the right,
here's your people. Do you have any?
I have 8 brown, 8 purple, and 2 whites. And the whites are like on the outside with an open. It's not a smart thing.
Who needs batteries?
What is it, Joe?
I have 3 batteries, but I have nothing to spend them on.
Purple.
You can have your 3 batteries.
You don't have any purple.
You're not going to run out of batteries. That's good. You got enough batteries. You're not going to run out.
He needs a white, a gray.
Oh, sorry, did I hand you the wrong color?
Those go in the center for you.
Now that we did that, you get to choose how much energy you're spending to boost your ship. You go 1 space.
I go 1 space.
You go 1 space. So I'm going to... I'll go 2, which won't jump you, but I'll go ahead and I'll go...
What happens if you go no spaces? What happens if you have no engines?
Okay. I'm pretty sure you like fall out, I think you just sit there and just can't really do much. I'd have to look it up though. I'm gonna go 4 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, 3 spaces. 1 engine, 1 brown.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. And yellow.
So you go 1 space.
You go 1 space, or you
can
spend.
Or you can spend and go 3.
3.
Mother, yeah.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. Okie doke.
And then this just goes away.
Yep, so next card. Open space. So I have to choose first.
I put it right there.
I, at this point, I'm not going to spend a battery this time. So I'm going to go 1, 2. 1, 2. You go 1. Noita goes 3. 1, 2, 3. And then Hector, just gonna go 1 this time. Or
we are going through all the cars, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Okay.
But you might not get another open space.
You just go 1. It's gonna be hard for you to pass people.
Yeah.
Because I have an ability to go 4. Noita's gonna go 3. Period. Without having to spend batteries. So
I'll just move the
1.
So. Just 1 because of this, right? This
yep.
one needs the power.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. Next. Abandoned ship. You can spend up to 5. If you have 5 people all together, you can
only
take
you
this.
Do.
I have 6. He did put some people on here, so I will get both those cubes. But I have to move back 1 space. So whenever there's these, that's how many spaces you move back. That's how many days you lose. So that means guy's gonna be able to pass me. So I'm gonna put them both back here because I don't trust that front piece up there very much.
And you gotta lose 5 guys, so all
I
of
don't
them
have to lose 5. So this isn't minus. This is just you have to have that many to be able to load that cargo onto your ship.
Oh.
Yeah, there's no way you'd be able to lose five guys. There's no way I would lose five guys for two cubes.
Okay.
That's a lot of dudes.
All right.
But I move back one space, so I'm right there beside you, guy.
And nobody else gets a...
Nobody else gets a chance for that.
All right, so that's the next card.
That's the one of the perks of being in the front, is you get the chance
for all the stuff happens to you.
Abandoned ship. I can go back one day and get two red.
But that would put you all the way back to here, right?
Yep. But I'd only be able to carry one red, but it's also worth $4.
Nobody else can take it, so if you decide not to take it, it won't change your...
How many cards are left? There's one card left?
Yeah.
I'm going to take it. I'm going to move back to here. So that way Guy can get the brunt of the attacks when the pirates come on the next guard.
Come on, Planet.
Planet would be good for you.
Planet would be great. I got, like, three storage things. Five
okay.
storage things.
And this is the last card for this run. Combat Zone.
Ah, what
this
the hell?
Is the worst. Whoever has the least number of people goes back 3 days. Or whoever's tied for the least number of people.
Two.
So two. So you go back 3 days. So good thing you didn't spend any extra on your energy. One, two, three. Okie doke. Whoever has the least number of engines loses
Me.
Two people.
We're the same.
No, I mean it's engine strength. So you
oh.
have three. And he has
one.
And he has...
Three.
One. Well, actually, it goes in order of turn, so you both would lose it unless he spends his thing. So, and this is the last card. So, but so we do it in order though. So Ryan, who's red?
I am.
You're red. So your engine strength is just three. So,
three.
And then blue, you have a chance to spend batteries because he could choose not to spend batteries and take the damage, or he could spend batteries and make it so he couldn't do it. But it doesn't matter because he's one. Period. And then you can spend it to not lose your two people, which you would be out of the race if you didn't.
So, because I was first, is that am I the defining below or above? How does that work?
What do you mean?
What are you? How are you?
It's always the lowest. So basically, depending on how much you spend, the choice of when you spend. Because if he had engines, he could like if he had two that he had to spend.
Well, he's the lowest because he's only got one.
Right, but if he had two engines that he could spend or not spend. He could choose to spend them both,
oh,
and then he could choose. I'm not going
to spend
my energy.
When to spend.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. So the order of decisions.
So
are
he's
when to
one,
spend.
And you
he
don't want to tie.
So he's three.
So you're three. So you're good, and you don't even have to worry. You're two, right?
I'm two, so I'm not the lowest.
Yeah. So you're good to go. So just he takes the damage.
He has to lose two people, and it can be. It doesn't. Guns don't matter now, but
yeah.
And you can't lose both your people. So you could lose one or one, or both your aliens, or whatever.
What did these guys do at the end?
You have to have them to end, to finish.
You need
at
humans.
At least one.
It's racist
yes.
as all hell. You need humans, not aliens.
Aliens can't fly the ship for some reason. I guess it's the type of aliens, but they can't fly the ship themselves.
No, they can shoot like a motherfucker, and they can turn on the engines, but no, they can't fly.
Okay,
Space
and then
truckers.
Next, whoever has the least amount of guns gets a small laser fire up the rear and a big laser fire up the rear. So I have... three guns.
Because I need the battery, right?
Yeah, you
so
have
only one.
So all of us have one. It's a three-way
tie.
No,
this guy has way more than one.
Oh, he's got two.
Four.
He has four. He has more than I do.
Where's the fourth?
One.
Two.
The alien.
Oh, the alien. Oh, hell yeah. So it's just us two. We're tied.
Yep. So
No. I have two.
I got an alien.
I got three. Holy shit.
Hector.
Yeah.
You get some laser fire from behind.
Oh, like I have to take it, or
yeah. So
you
roll the
it.
Die.
It's a small
it comes
one
from
first.
Behind, so small one first. Your ship's small. It might just miss. That
Four.
Doesn't look hopeful.
That misses.
It misses. It's good. Let's roll again.
Now what's the difference between a small and a big?
Small can be blocked by shields.
Four again.
Big cannot be blocked whatsoever.
Nice.
So they shot
miss.
It. You got shot at twice in the war zone, and both missed. So that's the end of the round. So now we do placement. So Guy gets four for being in. First place.
Oh, cool.
You're blue, right? So you get three for being in second.
Woo!
I get two for being in third. And Hector finished, so he gets one for being in last. So now it's prettiest ship. So whoever has the least number of open connectors along their the outside of their ship.
I have one.
I have one more than that.
I got two.
I have five.
So you get two for pretty shit. And then we get to sell off our goods.
I have no goods.
So I get 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I got 3 and then I lose 3.
Yep, so that is a thing.
I don't lose 3 at all.
I'll have 10. I have 2 already. I gain 9 from this, and then I lose 1. So that makes sense. So I'll just put this back and take it to me.
How many am I losing here? How many am I losing? The 1?
Yes, you lose 1. So you broke straight even. And you broke straight even. Oh yeah, cool. So that was round 1.
Are we flipping these more effort?
No.
We're not getting rid of
them. Are we done with the ships now?
Yeah.
Wow. That was cool.
Oh my god.
That did not work.
Let me show you how it's done, brother.
Too bad. That is not how you do it.
That's why I was afraid.
Half of your pieces are on the floor.
That did not work. When I killed my little green thing.
Wait, right,
how did I get green?
How did mine get off? Get out of my house.
Just I thought I could do it better.
You know what, Ortiz? For that, would you bring me a Mountain Dew, please?
A what?
For that, would you bring me a Mountain Dew, please?
Wait, did you say a Nintendo?
Yes,
a Nintendo.
I would love a Nintendo as well.
Nintendo.
Nintendo.
Oh.
You think I'm joking, son?
Can I have a Nintendo as well?
Thank you.
See you later, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for coming over.
This is going back, right? Oh. Okay, I'm getting it. It's just, I'm paying too much attention to the
Shipbuilding. Thank you.
Shipbuilding is the entire game. Then it's just see
which
what
one
happens.
Do you shake?
I wonder if anybody's. Just tap the top
button. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay. Yeah, just.
Did you shake one of those?
Yeah, that's right. Aim it towards the computer.
That's just
well,
the
I think he prefers the computer than here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll probably wipe off the computer a little easier. As long as it doesn't just fry it. But the laptop's up there. That's just the monitor.
Wait, did this flip?
Monitor.
Yep, so now it's bigger.
Oh, wait.
I don't know if it's good or bad.
So now this has to flip twice.
I like that idea. I'm going to fly my ship like this.
Yeah.
Hey, someone's cheating.
Just lasers.
That would be awesome, but it would be awesome. So in the one of the expansions, it comes with boards that are like two together.
Cheating.
Are we just doing this?
Yes.
Oh wait, we're playing already?
Yes.
He just started it up.
I did it again. I got greedy and just cut myself off immediately.
Let's go take this. I just got it.
You gotta put it over your board, buddy.
Yes, you gotta put it over your board, buddy.
Buddy.
That's a little bit cheating there, sir.
What?
I'm
just flipping
the nonsense. The nonsense that you're doing.
I'm just flipping a whole bunch over. What's wrong
I see
with
that?
That.
I'm saying it's cheating.
How's it cheating?
Because you're Ryan Ortiz. Being Ryan Ortiz is always cheating in my book.
So now that I got a whole bunch flipped over.
Engines.
Oh, this is what I needed.
This is honestly, I should just put this on here.
Oh crud! I can't figure out. Whoops, that didn't. I'll pretend that this one's mine.
I don't want to do that. I need things with a bunch of stuff. I need to just flip a little more pieces like Mr. Ryan. Mad Jeets. Okay, let's put this on here. Get some batteries. And take.
Oh, I suck so bad at this.
These.
I suck so bad at these.
Go ahead with.
Oh, I totally put the wrong thing there.
This nonsense. Okay. Let's put some stuff on here.
That's horrible.
Don't build your ship so that it doesn't actually work, because that's never a good thing. ahead and do this. I need a piece. I'm about to grab one of those things because I don't even care right now. I gotta put something in here. That doesn't fit.
I should probably get some. Shenanigans.
That doesn't fit. That doesn't fit. That doesn't fit.
Sorry. I'm trying.
No, it's too much.
You bastards! You stole the pieces that I need!
You are welcome, sir. Where's something that works? We're just gonna do this because I don't even care anymore. Then we're just gonna do this because I don't even care anymore. We're just gonna do. That doesn't fit. That does fit. Let's put this here. I'm just like batteries. Give me some more batteries, guys. Give me some of them batteries. Okay. I need that. Does that actually exist in the real world? That's okay. I really like that. I'm going to go for this. I'll go ahead and take the first token. I know my ship, guys. I should have flipped that thing over a lot sooner. That's what I like to see. Guns all the way across the front and engines all the way across the back except one spot.
Dang.
Alright. Oh, I already had one! Oh, no!
Hey, how did you actually get some real engines on your ship instead of getting more aliens? Dude, did you lock yourself off here and here?
Yes.
Oh, you took number two?
I took number two. I
forgot about the numbers.
Alright, we're done.
Did you block yourself off too?
Yeah.
Look at it. His ship is like completely done.
Yeah, I didn't want it to cheat.
I don't know if there's
and
any
I put
mistakes.
That one there, like,
check and see if there's any mistakes.
Look at each other's. All right, so that's good. That's good. That's
I look
good.
At your ship.
That's
you
good.
Look at mine.
This for sure is better.
Yeah.
Looking pretty good there.
You're looking
pretty good. Looks good. I don't.
That's good.
What's this?
No.
Right.
Dies? I forgot that was there.
Either that dies or both those dies. So yes, I think that dies. It doesn't go away. It's
2-2-1-3.
1-1-2-2-1-1-3-2-2-2-2-2-2-2.
Check mine just in case you made mistakes.
Checking mine. I don't make mistakes. Except for the one.
I forgot that I choose.
Let's look at Roy's. Because he's a
cheater. That means I could have got a better gun. Because
Marvel.
God, look at those engines, man. What the hell?
I got some batteries to back it up, too.
Holy shit. He's got three... Oh, but he doesn't have any aliens, yeah?
No, but I get... Do I need aliens? Do I need aliens?
Got three...
Do I even need nearly as many engines as I have?
You have five,
because you got
yeah.
one... You got, like... There's five there. Then there's two there. Then there's two there. Four,
look at those guns,
four
man.
There.
He's got guns all the way across the front row.
That's how you protect yourself from the big old asteroids.
But he's got only five uses of things. No, six, seven. He's got seven.
I think it's good.
And look at his cargoes. Now the interesting thing is he's got two openings.
Yeah, I could get last.
That are facing outwards.
You also
have two openings that are fit. Three openings that are fit. Four, five openings.
Yeah, I don't try to
outwards.
Seal the edges. I just take the risk most of the time.
But that's a beautiful ship.
I never get pretty a ship.
Right there.
It takes
like
half
eight.
The engines off.
It's like, it takes 2/3 of your non-battery powered engines.
But
plus,
I got enough
plus
batteries.
A gun.
I got enough batteries. It's okay.
Let's roll this.
What would be worse is hit me right there, and then that one
yeah.
the ship goes away.
Yeah.
Would have to be with like
God,
a big.
Look at your guns too. You got guns all over this, man.
Okay.
Can your guns point sideways?
So...
Can your guns point sideways?
Yes, but you only get half of their power value. Oh, but they can still blow up big asteroids if they come.
Sideways.
Sideways.
Actually, I think that's cool as hell. Alright, batteries.
Dang it! A murder. I got a lot of batteries for no reason.
Oh, and you got shields. Now, this shield protects these two sides, okay? I think if you drop this on here, it stops small lasers, is what the deal is. Okay. What about asteroids?
That's how this goes.
Does shields stop big asteroids?
Only guns stop big asteroids. It shows you right here what they do. So shield stops mini and blank and not there.
Okay.
Stops mini. And then big asteroids can only be stopped by guns. Then shields can stop small laser fire. Nothing can stop big laser fire.
Dude, I got people. I didn't realize I had so many people.
So there's a variant for this game where you can set these cards out first, and during the building phase you can actually like look at them, but I don't... I mean, we can do that next round if you guys want to, but that's a variant. So there's like the cards in the three piles, and then like during the building phase you can like look at them and be like, oh, there's going to be some pirates
okay.
or something.
So here's some issues. These are things that change these when they're connected to them.
Yeah, yeah.
So they're not actually connected to them, so they don't do anything.
Yeah, yeah, assume that.
Are neither of them connected to them?
Neither of them are.
I actually put those just to have something flowing.
Oh, I just found an error. This one. This gun has to go because there's no connector.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm assuming you want that gone instead of this gone.
Yeah.
Well, actually, just that one.
Well, right. Yeah, he could.
If you want, you can leave that and reduce your people and keep the gun.
Yep, that's fine.
Is that what you want?
Does one sideways gun help?
It gives you half a point, and then if a large meteor shoots that way, you'll be good.
But then you lose people.
Yeah, but then you lose his people. I don't know. It also leaves the inside of his ship more fragile there, because now he has a chance to get hit there.
Sort of, yeah, but this one leaves it open to the front.
Yeah, it does.
To the people itself, so he can, like, in just one shot lose everything.
Yeah, yeah. What are these pink cargo boxes, though?
Those are for the special, really pricey red ones.
Yeah, the red ones can only be held in red things, but the red ones can also hold any of the other ones also. But the white ones just can't hold red. What else do we have? I feel like my Twitch chat has frozen because there's been people in there for a long time and no one has said anything, and it's never that no one says anything for that long. Where's somebody tweeted at me? Oh, a bunch of tweet likes. You're like tweeting at me like, hey man.
Refresh.
Don't refresh it.
Don't refresh it.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I can bring it up on here. I need... Who needs batteries?
We're good on this side. On people and batteries.
Can you throw some people at me? Just regular people. I need eight regular people.
Yeah, nothing is happening.
That's fine, just leave it.
Yeah, you're happening.
Hey!
Maximized it.
He's like, I don't know how to fix it.
Just eight regular people.
I need two people and one brown. Or purple. Brown.
Why you gotta be like that?
These is better than aid. I don't
like
have
a space.
I don't have in. I don't have any aliens. Does that mean we're like?
Oh, you have a red, don't you? Oh no,
we're just the Puritan ship. No aliens allowed.
I'm the rainbow ship, man. We
okay.
accept all kinds. We like the double brown, though.
So this one's nine long.
Okay.
Two twos and a one, two twos and a one, two twos and a one. What? we now gotta put our people in order. So one, who's
two? Red's two.
Red's two. So two spaces behind.
And three.
Blue's last.
Two spaces behind. Blue's last.
We're doing them backwards, buddy. They fit like that. Way the ships are going in the right direction.
I fly my ship backwards sometimes.
That's what happens when you go pure restrain.
Okay. Abandoned ship. If you have eight people...
You have eight people.
But I go back two spaces. What's your engines like?
A lot.
I'll still be in
five
front of you.
Five every
still
turn.
Be in front of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If I spend that much
energy.
Two engines, one engine. But I'd be like...
Yeah.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to go back two spaces. 1, 2, and get a two yellows.
Two yellows and a green. That's awesome. That's
six,
like
seven,
eight points
eight.
Right there.
Yep. But where am I going to put them? I might put them in some of the more protected ones to start off with. I'm going to spread them out.
He set up for a lot of those reds. Oh, you can put them in the reds as well.
Yeah, you can put them in the reds, but you can also switch them around whenever you get more cargo. But I'm just putting them in the middle so they're more protected.
Oh, so you can move them?
You can move them whenever you put more in.
Okay.
Yes. But
so
if I got hit, I couldn't move them. Like, right. So that's why I didn't put any right here, because if I get hit there, I mean, I might as well put them more in the center until I get more.
Gotcha.
But you can move them around. Because you're like, I land on a ship. It took me 2 days. I should be able to move my cargo and my ship wherever I want. Okay.
Unless you're loading cargo like...
Oh my goodness.
Okay, one small from the front. I guess this is me.
Mm-hmm.
One small from the front. That's 6, 7, 8. Does that miss us, guys? It doesn't miss us.
Laser.
I'm good.
You're good. So you go from the front of 8 to down.
Yeah.
You're good.
Yeah, the small doesn't hit anything that's except open. Open's the only thing that gets hit. Okay, and now this is the big one from the front. Only lasers can stop this. I think I'm okay.
1 of 3.
5.
So if I want to stop this, I actually have to spend a battery.
If it's one of those.
It is one of those.
So I'm good because mine's playing. Yours is good. 5 comes straight down and hits your engine and blows it off.
It goes off.
And it goes
now, does
up
it go up here? You have to pay for stuff that's been blown off?
Yep, but it's a max of 8, minus 8.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was 5 before.
Yeah, it goes up with each ship. But you have a... chance to get more money each time you have a bigger ship.
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, no, no.
We're definitely not.
Left side.
Yeah,
small.
Coming from the left side.
So
only on the left side.
You
don't
have to worry
six.
About 8 and 9.
I'm good there.
Oh,
you
no.
Got 6, you're good.
Exposed,
okay.
Right?
Yep, only exposed. How are you super good over there?
Oh, I'm super good on
the
left.
Comes, right?
All
right,
another big one on the left. So if this hits us, it just hits us. Unless you have a gun. Does he have a gun on the left? He has
he
a gun on the right.
Oh!
So
oh,
big one.
This
is
gonna
smash
this
us.
Is gonna chunk us.
It's gonna chunk everybody.
Miss!
Oh! Dude, it smashes off my tip.
Yep. Just the tip. Just
now
the
I feel
tip,
bad
baby.
That my cargo is up in the front there because now my front's exposed.
Now a small one from the left.
Same side.
So you only have to worry about 8,
I'm
9.
Good as long as it doesn't
nine.
Hit. So.
7, you're good.
6, 7.
He's like, only if it, I'm good only if it's out of 7.
Oh, and he loses a gun, too. Boom, boom.
Oh, but it's a small one, though. I'm going to use my shields to block that. That's what I'm going to do. I got shields facing that way.
Mm.
7.
So everybody else is good?
Do you have anything on your thing that uses batteries except for the shield?
Uh-uh.
So pretty
the
much
facing the back too.
I had that, then I mean
right.
Use it.
So pretty much, here's the deal: is that anything that goes from left to right that might affect anything, don't
or
even
back.
Worry about it. Use the shield from the right or back.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Next card.
Meteor storm.
Abandoned ship. You can spend, or you can remove 2 people from your ship.
I want
to
do it
to gain $3 and go back 1 day.
Green first.
I'll be behind you at that point. If we have open space, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get rid of 2 guys, move back 1 day, and get $3.
$3.
I sold those
dude,
guys.
He just killed 2 guys and sold
dude,
their entrails.
Dude, I gave them in an abandoned ship. They flew off by themselves.
Sold their entrails for money.
Okay. Next. You get to roll for this bad boy since you're in the front now.
Meteors from the front. Get it
from small the front. From the front, and we're looking at 7.
Oh,
everybody gets hit.
Oh wait, no, I have a.
You don't get
it's
hit.
A small.
It's a small.
Oh, not me. Yeah, but
wait,
you get hit. That one goes, but this one's still attached, so it stays. You're good to go.
I can use my shield.
I'm gonna use a shield too.
How did
you tell him?
I was so sad until you told me that. It was so sad. I was like, my ship was so beautiful before this started. It was so beautiful.
A big one.
Big one from the front. Come on, 7.
Oh,
no.
Come
on,
oh, no.
7.
This
just
is
dig,
really
dig through the middle. 8. Right beside it. Everybody's got
Woo.
A gun.
I'm
Everybody's
sure.
got a gun at 8.
Cool.
Yeah. Not even a battery powered. We're good. All right. Okay. Small from the right. 5.
6.
6.
6.
6. Oh, he's got a gun point that way.
I'm good.
Oh,
I'm
good. No. I need to spin a thing, right?
Yeah.
Shield. Or you get hit.
Yeah. Alright, now it's a big one.
From the right?
Yeah.
From the right. I don't like
this. This is going to just suck. It's going to smack us.
It's going to be horrible. 8. Oh, fuck. It got my gun.
Remember that time you were talking about it blowing everything off the side of my ship over here? That's exactly what happened.
It was, what's it, 8?
Half my
8.
Engines disappeared.
This goes away, which this goes away. 2 of my engines.
Oh, there you go.
2 of my
yeah.
engines just disappeared.
2 of my free engines just disappeared also.
Oh,
no, wait. This is an asteroid, right? Not a gun?
Yep.
So he can't use you can't use shields to protect against
nope.
it.
Nope. I just got wrecked. We all... Everybody who had something there...
Oh, it must be a gun, so...
Yeah.
So this goes away?
Yeah, you definitely can't use shields.
You can't use... Oh, so the...
So that whole part right there just falls off? Well, same thing happened to us. We just lost, like... How many pieces did you just lose? 2 or 3? I
two.
Lost 3.
I lost 2.
And
well,
now that we've opened up that side of the ship, now we got a little small pebble, the final part coming in. 3.
Good.
Total
off
miss.
The board.
Off the board. Oh, that sucks.
Meteor storm. Swarm.
This is more part.
Stop.
I'm retarded.
Was it really?
And it's all small.
All right, from the front. 12.
Twelve
miss.
Misses.
From the front. 5.
I'm good.
Lasers.
Miss, 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 miss.
From the back.
From the back, small guys. 9.
9 is a
Dink.
Miss.
9 is a miss.
You're good.
Misses.
Alright, from the back again, small. 5.
Misses. I'm
Woo.
Good. I'm good.
Alright, big one.
No, it's
Ooh.
All small.
Oh, small? Alright, this is the shuffle from the left. 4. At the top, nobody's got anything at the top.
I'm good.
Now from the right. This is the bad spot.
Did we do back twice?
Yes.
Yeah, we did. 6.
Oh no, I got to have to spin a thing.
I'm good. I'm good.
Yep, gotta spend a thing.
Spend a thing.
Alright.
Flying in space is dangerous, guys.
Yes. Next.
Next.
Abandoned ship.
Open space. You spend any energy?
I can't. But I move 5 forward.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just need to go 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to spend 2.
You're gonna spend all 3?
I'm gonna spend all 3 to pass you. Why would I not?
Wow!
Oh, you only got 2 cards left, so maybe, yeah.
Is there one 2 cards left? There's 3 cards left.
Oh, okay.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yellow.
Oh, you don't count the space even if you go over it?
No, I jumped over you.
That's what I mean. So if
yeah,
you
don't count it if you go over them. You just.
Oh, I thought it's only if you landed on them, you shifted forward one.
No, you just, there are spaces in
okay.
So it's very much leapfrog, leapfrog, leapfrog.
Okay. Alright.
I move 1?
I move, oh, yeah, 3?
Chose 1, right?
You move 1.
You move 3?
Yep.
Still couldn't pass Hector. Shouldn't have got that 4, man.
Shut up, man. I wasn't paying attention. I sat there
okay.
and then I saw people grab
Next. Planets. Am I in the front now?
You are in the front. Yes.
I'm gonna. I go back 3 days.
Did you use all 3 of your batteries though to move forward like that?
Yes, I did. I still have 2 left there. I used 2 from over here and 1 from here.
Oh, okay.
Yep. these berries like
that. Oh, I didn't see the two over there. That's what it was.
Yep.
I thought you were done. I was like,
no, I have two more batteries.
Next open space, moving the lead. Not going
to
happen.
Well, you're going to get green. There's no way you're not going to get green just to stay in the front. So I'm going to get the red. Let me put my guy on the red here. So I'm going to take two red cubes. I will move some of this stuff around. I don't want to do this. Gosh, I'm going to get stuff blown off.
So what was this? You only get to take one of the rows?
You only get to take one of the rows, so you can go here and take four green.
Why would I not do that?
Well, if you want to stay in front.
Oh, it
so
moves
one,
you back three.
Two, three. Yes, it'll move you back three. So you'll stay in the front, but you won't get the...
Eight. That's worth eight.
$8.
So that's actually worth the same as those reds.
Yes, it is. It just takes up a lot more space. But you have the space.
You have the space.
Yeah.
I'll just move back three, also behind you, so. One. Now.
You skip over me.
I was two behind you? I was two behind you, that's it.
Yep.
And then,
four greens.
Four greens.
Two. Three. Four. We got closer to you guys.
Woohoo!
Okie doke, next card. Smugglers. Eight attack. Oh no. Eight attack.
You got six.
Or you lose three cubes. One, two, three, four, five, six. I have to lose three cubes.
And that only affects you because you're in the lead?
Nope. It goes all the way down the line. If I can't beat them, then... If you beat them, you get that prize. I can't beat them, so I have to lose three cubes. So I'm going to lose these three.
I can't beat them, so I'm losing three cubes. I can only do...
That whole planet thing was
one,
a whole wash,
two,
wasn't it?
Three, four.
Is that even?
Yep, so you get to keep one green. You can put that thing where you want it to be, but yeah. Okie-doke. And then they try to smuggle from you guys, but you guys don't have any cubes.
Oh, no.
So.
I lose three cubes.
Hey, if you could beat them, you could get those cubes, but you have to have eight attack. Actually, you have to have nine attack, because eight attack means that they don't steal from you. You have to have nine attack to beat them. Eight attack to not get smuggled.
Three
oh, meters
no!
from the front. This could be bad.
We have decent coverage.
It'll be like breaking even this round. It'll be like, I've lost so many pieces. Okay, big from the front, guys. You have to have a gun or you get screwed.
Yes.
Missed it. You guys, you're welcome. You're welcome is all I gotta say.
Little one.
Little from the front. Six, seven, eight, nine. Good to go.
Tink. Tink.
All right.
Seven. Seven. Seven.
Why would you wish that upon us?
That'd be awesome.
Oh,
eight.
Oh, that's really scary.
Guns.
Laser.
Everyone's got guns at eight. No.
The gun stops it.
The gun's the only thing that stops it.
Yep, gun is the only thing that stops it.
So far, the only big ones that come from the front that have actually hit us have all been at eight.
Nice. Okay, so that's the end of the round. So, first place gets eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Next gets six.
I shouldn't have done that planet.
Five, six. Yeah, after seeing the smugglers, it wasn't worth it. But we had no clue. Next gets four. Who's next?
You can take it back.
Well, you might as well keep for a second. You might as well keep
just
it.
Take a picture before I give it back.
I got some points this game. Check it out, guys. Never mind. Then prettiest ship.
I have two holes.
I got three.
One. Four. Two.
One, two, three.
Three. Oh.
Four, five, six.
I got
three.
Six. One, two, three, four. So you have two.
One, two,
I have
three,
two.
Four.
You get four for prettiest ship.
I make pretty
ships.
Guys
are doing pretty good.
I tell you, it's my toenail polish. It spruces it up.
So now we get to trade in our goods. So I get eight for my two reds.
I get two.
Five, six, seven, eight. And Noita gets
two. Give me the ones, huh?
Well, it's good to have ones because you might have to pay them back. Maybe not as much as we do. I have to put four back. So, one, two, three, four. One back.
Can I go in the negative?
Nope.
No, you can't go to the negative.
Can I keep my aliens? Alien hands?
Yes, you keep your alien hands.
Alien hands. Hey, everybody want to try this again?
No.
No.
I was sure this ship was just a bust.
It did good for you, man. I'm pretty sure you lucked out. We all got wrecked. For the most part. And the Weeda did pretty decent.
How did I not get hurt by that first one? Whatever hurt you guys. Oh, I didn't have anything in the front row.
Yeah. It just missed you.
How did that make any sense that I put my hand and flip it over? Not one. I have always enough. same side, eight?
No.
They're underneath the box.
Oh. You get to choose which side you want to play.
We get the B.
Which side are we going to play?
Can't you just choose? Do you have to play the same
I'm
card?
Pretty sure we play the same one all together, though.
I just do random.
It's balanced. What do you guys want to do? Do you guys want to do Starship Enterprise, or do you want to do Super Big? Well, both are huge. Starship Enterprise is definitely more unique.
This one's harder because you have holes all over.
Yeah,
the place.
You put like engines here and guns there, and more engines here and more guns here.
But this gun doesn't actually work to protect any of the stuff in front of it.
Yeah, you have to have so much stuff on the side. Like you're gonna get wrecked by asteroids on the side just regardless.
I like this one.
That one's easier. That one's definitely easier.
Look at that face, dude.
Are you not feeling it? Not feeling it, Ryan?
I can't even still.
What are you doing?
So guys,
where's your money at?
It's in there. it's all in my ship.
Oh my god.
It's invested in.
Oh wow.
Kaimai Line Islands of Space.
This one. This one's really good.
Are we ready?
The boldest player.
Done.
Oh.
Don't want that. Not right off the bat.
Ooh.
Don't want that. Either. Don't want that.
Ooh. Ooh.
I kind of do want that though. It's kind of crazy to just throw that out there like that though. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on the ship up here. I need some more like crazy crap.
Stealing my stuff.
Yes, I am.
Stealing my stuff.
That's what I do. That's who I is. not helpful. Golly. Where are the pieces I need at? There's no pieces on this board anymore. I'm just taking this. Craziness. Let's just friggin' start doing it, man. Start doing it. Screw it. There we go. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. I want that. Oh,
Just do it. Just do it.
Just do it!
Sorry. It happened. Couldn't help it.
Shysters.
Golly. You guys.
The stuff I need, I'm not finding. It doesn't exist! It doesn't exist! I just realized I really need stuff like this.
We need stuff like this.
It's not gonna work.
Oh god, I can't believe I just did that.
You done goofed!
I done goofed! I got one open space and I'm making a good one. Oh shoot!
The pieces don't fit! Stop it.
I really need batteries.
Shh. We talking about batteries, man. It's a sensitive subject. I don't want that piece. I want this piece. I also want this piece. I want not that piece. I would like this piece. It doesn't work. I want this piece. Definitely. Definitely want that piece. Need one that does that. Need that.
Ah!
Need something that does that. I need something that does that. That does that. This is also good. This is.
There's no more pieces left. Oh no.
Almost there, folks. Almost there. My ship is the ugliest POS ever.
That's not very nice to say about that ship.
I got no shields either. I got a dangler.
Take number two.
No, it's. I thought. Oh, is that another whole line?
Yes.
Oh. Well, shoot.
I didn't realize that either.
We're still playing, right?
Yeah.
I should be playing.
I thought it...
Dude, guy, where's your ship?
I don't know. Look at that shit, though.
Dag, I kept grabbing batteries. I had a bunch of batteries, but I guess I got... I don't need that many batteries. I guess I'll be able to take out guns. I don't have enough engines.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 engines.
How much do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorta.
Where's your ship at?
There's like all this over here just like dangling off the side.
Did you just screw yourself up here?
I did. That's when I first started, I was like, oh no! I double screwed myself because
you can go ahead and start putting your people on.
Look how the Habs connect.
Oh, I do have an engine dude.
Look how the Habs connect. I have to choose.
Dan, you're going to be in the front to start, so remember that. Where'd the aliens go? I got one of each alien this time. actually have an engine alien, so I'm pretty good guy. I'm pretty okay.
I need two more.
Ew.
Did you take a thing yet? If you're done, take the thing.
I always forget.
Hey, you're done. The game's done.
The game's done. You can't.
Not okay. Dead. Right? Yeah.
You should have been looking at the timer.
Oh, look at that.
Someone over here.
What do you guys think of this game? It's kind of hectic.
It's harsh the first time you're playing.
God no, mister!
Dude. Each expansion adds different types of ship parts with more rules.
Do you need batteries?
So just imagine when there's a...
Or do they all fall off?
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh my goodness,
eight,
yeah,
nine,
look at mine.
10,
I should have
12.
Looked at... I should have looked at mine before I actually started putting things on, because things could fall off, I guess. I'm going to check.
Okay, let's
is.
Have a look at these. That's good, that's good, that's good. Good, 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 good.
Oh, dang it.
That's good, that's good, that's good. That's tight, by the way. I like that.
Guy, you're good, but there's not much of a ship there.
I think I got one boo-boo.
That's good, that's good.
Where?
Yeah, you're getting really good at this, man.
Like boo-boo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo. Did you check mine?
Nope. Another three. Let's check ours.
I've screwed up before in the past, so make sure to check mine.
Yeah.
Oh, that might be a rough one.
And that's a lot.
Well, that's what this whole suction
was
there.
That was the last piece I put in, too.
Well, you can take that out. You can just take that piece out.
You're right. You're right, because it connects up here, too.
Yep.
I'm going to lose a lot
out.
If I lose any of this, but I'm going to take this piece out. That is a lot of cargo, though, but I don't... I've got a ton of cargo. That was the last piece I put in right before I grabbed it, and I missed that there was a piece there. See anything else?
No, it's looking good.
I think that's it.
I like that you managed to curl it around. The engine parts. So like if this gets blown off, the whole chunk doesn't come off. Like if this side,
I don't know
piece,
that was intentional.
Like
that was just connected pieces together.
If this side, if anything on the left side gets hit, the whole thing comes off.
It's gonna be real bad.
Like if six or six
dang
gets
it,
like
that
chunked,
fits
it's
right
over.
There.
Where?
This piece I could put in.
Yep.
But I kept
all
trying
of
to look
all
for
of
stuff.
These are reconnected multiple ways.
What I do a lot is I look in front of other people like crazy. Like, I'm just like...
I think I had 12 engines.
You have 12?
Isn't this covered two?
Yep.
Each?
Well,
one,
well, the
two.
Problem is you don't have an alien on that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
actually,
7. I have 8.
Okay, so...
So how are we going to start this thing?
All right, so you actually have a rough situation here, buddy.
Okay.
Guy
starts in front.
So this is definitely 2,
behind.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And this is definitely 2. And now you have a choice to make. Because you did exactly the same thing that I did by mistake. And you put both halves to that guy. So you got to choose whether or not it's a purple or brown.
Purple guy.
Do you have an extra brown somewhere?
Well, what is the advantage of the purple?
It adds 2 guns.
Where?
Just when it says you need 9 guns to defeat the bandits.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, I never destroyed this.
No, I'll go with
there
brown.
There shouldn't be a brown missing. There should be enough browns to cover every single one.
What can brown do for you?
Brown adds
there's
2
engines.
Engines.
There's people.
I'm missing browns.
No! I had to have lost a piece to the game at some point then. Maybe I can get in touch with the publisher and see.
I'm just gonna put this gray one here. You just gotta remember it's a brown guy.
Yeah.
It's Simon Pegg.
Oh, you're almost spilling everywhere.
That's
almost.
How you lose. That's how you lose. That's like the guy. Have you ever seen the video of the guy showing like the very delicate? It's like it was like 10,000 years old or something, or it was $10,000. But you can see him shaking. All of a sudden, he goes.
Oh no!
On live TV.
What was it?
It was some like either really old artifact or something like really expensive but delicate.
Nice.
Whatever it was, he just breaks it.
That's awesome.
He's like okay. Sitting there shaking. He's like, "This is super, super old or super expensive." And he's like, "Crap."
Jeez. So why are those 3 things at the bottom?
Huh?
Oh.
Yeah.
Dude, I got energy for days.
Super weird.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. That's not fine.
Okay.
Those are good.
Hodo, guys. Y'all ready? Y'all ready for,
Not really, but...
No fun at all. Did anybody else mess up? We all messed up.
I completely messed up. My ship is, like, not
Guy
there.
Messed up, but he didn't mess up. Guy's trying to stay in the front, I see. You do get 12 for being in first, though. Planets.
So if I take the first one... What an asshole move. No, I would take the second one because that's just... That's
a lot.
That would fill me up. All my cargo space. I will take the second one. I go back one.
Yep. Weep. And you get a yellow.
And a blue. And I'm full.
And
oh, I'm almost... I got shit hanging out over here, though.
I mean, I guess I'm going to take all the ones. I might as well.
So he's moving back one.
If you take, like, the green and the blues and you get a couple reds later and you have enough space...
You can get rid of... You just get rid
just
of...
Just jettison them in space.
Yeah.
Toss them out.
One green.
Oh, hey.
I need another blue.
Did you ever get those 3D models for... Zaya?
They were supposed to be released today. I hadn't checked. I'd have to check the Kickstarter page and see if it's on there. Where am I going to put this junk? But yeah, I tweeted at him, and that's... After I tweeted at him, he's like, oh yeah, I've been on vacation. I'm going to do that up soon. Like, a couple days after that, that's when he posted online. I was like, hey man, what about that 3D thing? But yeah, I'll send it to you whenever he actually...
You realize that none of your ships are actually on the camera?
What?
Ours are perfect. Yours? Not there. They can't see what you're doing.
Yeah, no. When we were on this face, I'll pull them back, and then when we are this, I push them in.
Oh, just so they can't see you cheat?
Right. No, so they can see how the plane is going
to
go down.
I don't want their face to be melted by the awesomeness of my ship.
Uh-huh.
They'd be like, oh my gosh, it's so amazing. What do I even do?
He's in second place.
I'm not in second place, am I? How much do you have?
You're in second place.
Oh, yeah, okay, got it. Second in that.
See, my minuscule little ship here is all engines and guns.
Did you see my awesome meme that I made today? It only got 164 likes. That's not very much on the internet.
I would have used Photoshop to get rid of his background. And then replace it with his background.
That would be awesome.
And say, your wall.
I did it on break at work, so I wasn't like... I could have still done that with Photoshop, but I was just...
All right, so that's done.
This is done. Ready?
Ready.
Meteor shower storm. Shower.
If you have 10 people, you can get cubes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
and you'll go back two spaces. I don't see why you wouldn't.
Yellow? I'd only get one yellow. I only get...
Well, you get rid of the blue. The yellows are worth
three. Good.
You're not going to do it?
I'm not going to do it. It's all you. You want it? You got plenty of cargo space.
I do want it. I don't have 10 people to do it, do I?
Oh, no.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nope.
Nobody gets it.
I still can't believe you're going to leave 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's $10. How much would you lose off your ship?
I would get $2.
Do it all.
I forgot about those.
Yeah.
Oh, too late now.
It's not too late now. It's your choice whether you're doing it or not. You're not doing it?
You go back two squares?
You just go back two squares. You still be in the lead. I don't do it. That's fine. I wouldn't do it. It'd be a terrible idea.
Yeah, terrible idea. How does Taco Bell make money out of that?
Taco Bell won't be around.
$10 on the table. Epidemic. Each occupied cabin joined to another occupied cabin loses one crew member.
Oh no! Does that mean the aliens die too?
Yep.
Wait, say it again.
Each occupied cabin adjacent to another occupied cabin. How is this not occupied?
Here you go.
Oh shoot.
I'm sorry to bring that up because that actually makes things worse for you. So you lose one person from each one of your cabins because they're all touching. Actually, there's not a person here. This is supposed to be there. That's what happened.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Confusing. So I just lose.
You lose one from every single thing. You lose both your aliens and you lose one person from each of those.
What? Are you serious?
Like yes.
Because they're all touching?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How does the epidemic cross, like, the racial barrier to aliens? Huh? That shouldn't work.
Isn't that the plot of that Tom Cruise movie with the Last Day on Earth?
War of the Worlds?
Yeah. Isn't that because of the
human virus? The flu, yeah.
Yeah.
That sucked.
Spoiler alert. Alert.
They're making a second one.
Planets.
Uh-oh.
You gonna skip this too?
Okay, anyone.
I'm gonna take I'm gonna move back 3. Okay.
I'm gonna start listening to J-pop.
No, I don't want to move back 3.
have you heard that band that plays J-pop and death metal together?
No.
6. Is pretty good. I go down 3 there. I can jump back up. What's Hector? What's your speed?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 to 10.
6 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I was higher, but my alien died off. So I won't even be able to pass Hector back. Will I be able to pass you if I stay?
I only have a 4 now. I used to have a 6.
So he's like death metal right now.
That hanger on freaking saved my butt.
Hold on. J-pop death metal.
Nice.
I want to get to get to the bar. No, even. Is. Yeah, that. Okay, we can keep playing.
Okay.
Okay.
Why? Why? Oh my gosh. Okay, you're not doing it. I have a choice. I don't want to be behind Hector.
Wait.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you said he's up, can go up to 10?
But that's
he can go up to 10.
But that's if,
so he won't be able to pass me.
Hey,
if he goes
but that's
much.
If
no.
The next car is an open space.
If
because
there's any open
spaces. Not yellow.
Yeah, my thing is, he thinks it starts blowing up all my engines.
Oh, he's yellow.
He's yellow.
Yeah.
You're blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can pass you back if I go back. Yeah, 6, 6, 6. But then I won't be able to pass Noita. Noita can get blown up by aliens anyway. He wants to be out front. I'll let him do it. I'm going to take the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take the 2 yellows. So I'm going to go here.
Oh my
hat.
This is my good hab too that has
1, 2, 3. I'll take 2 yellows.
Oh, you lost all your people too?
They're all like clustered. Damn epidemic.
Every one of my people are clustered.
Oh, you're down to 2 people in your entire ship?
Yeah.
Okay, you have a choice. You can take a yellow, green, and 2 blues. So that'd be $3, $4, $5, $6, $7 if you have enough space. You go back 3 spaces.
You can go into last space.
People.
You can go into last space and pick up
$3, $4, $5, $6, $7.
$7.
Yep.
From there. Yellow?
Yep.
Is that a yellow?
Yep.
I'll take it.
1, 2, 3.
I can put them anywhere I want.
Yep. You probably want to. I like to kind of spread them out or put them in the middle where I think it's more protected. Like this space is like super protected.
What about the pink one?
You can put them on the pink one. The pink one can hold anything.
I do have a pink one.
But you can move them around. Chance to get more. I know getting cubes is kind of a strange concept. I'm just kidding.
By the way, do me a favor and don't use my last name.
Oh, sorry.
You know why? Because I have some internet friends that may be watching your feed now.
Like actual internet friends or internet enemies?
Internet friends who don't know my last name.
Oh, weird. Okay.
What's it
looks
like now?
See, they don't remember unless they've been recording. So I'm pointing at you.
Tamagotchi?
Just don't tell him until next week.
What's the name of those little pet thingies?
Gochimon?
No. No, the
Digimon.
No. Abandon ship if you have nine?
I did have nine!
I could have done it.
That's his
that would be really good for you, too.
It would have been awesome.
There's no reason for you to not go back now, for the most part.
Yeah. So nobody has
nobody
nine.
Nobody has nine. No. Especially after that epidemic.
I'm close, but...
Planets.
Ho!
Go back 5 days.
I'd be cool with that. Just to deny
one,
you the yellows.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep. Bring it on. 1, 2, 3.
That's
$15.
Right?
No, I don't get all of it. I don't have no cartridge space.
So how many yellows do you. Oh, how many.
Four.
You have
I'm gonna
five
take,
spaces
I'm
going to
take all five of those yellows, and I'm going to jettison some of my cargo.
Yep.
I'm going to jettison this yellow and this blue.
I'll take a yellow, and I'll jettison a yellow. Okay, so the other one is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But you get back 5 spaces. But $10. $10
kinda
with
nice.
5 spaces. You're right. I'm going to do it. I'm going to take cargo. You guys can get blasted by Super Raiders. I don't care if I'm not in the front.
I need this guy to go over here and like learn how to breathe that shit.
So red has to go
up.
Here. Yellow. Do I want that there? No, not really.
Kind of like how the pink guys are the gun guys.
Yellow, blue, and this is extra. No, it can go here. I can hold all the stuff. All that stuff's going to get blown away anyway. It doesn't really matter, does it?
Yeah, I'm
okay.
Waiting for 4.
And I go back. Did you move me back 5 spaces? I go back 5
so
spaces.
So are you green?
I'm green.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep. Way back.
And then there's a... Move back 5 spaces for 2 reds if you got red cargo space, which nobody does. Oh, you got one.
I have one, but...
Is one 4-pointer worth 5?
It's the difference in between 9 points at the end or 3 points at the end.
Yeah. Okay.
If there's not a bunch of open space in between then, things get mixed up anyway. Or people just get blasted away.
All right.
No, I don't think.
I would say I could just use your... Look at that.
Holy crapola.
Look at them reds. Look at them reds.
I can't take them.
Look at them reds. You don't need any of that, do you?
I'm full to capacity. Unless I can start putting them in like the storage area. Like where my people hang out.
That would be awesome.
We're all going to just like coalesce and put them in the halves.
What was I going to say?
It's up to you. No, it's
not
yellow.
Next.
Yellow.
It's yellow next.
And I don't have room for no reds.
Yeah, but there's
but
tons of other options.
You can get like 2 greens with the second one. You can fill up that stuff right there.
Oh yeah, I'll take the 2 greens.
But you go back 4 spaces.
Sure.
So that's yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's what these are actually for. So.
2 greens.
2 greens.
Do you want
here.
A red and a yellow?
That.
Nope.
Nope. I think I will be taking the first one then. I don't know how I'm going to fit any of this on my ship, but I just really need to be in last place, I guess. Okay, so we got to move some of this around. So red goes here, red goes here. Pretty much all the blues are going to be gone. I don't see a point for any blues. I can't put the other red one anywhere. So we got yellow.
This is in rain delay. So it's like, the game started. The game has been delayed. The game has started. The game has been delayed. The Dodgers. They're playing in Washington, D.C.
How's LeBron James?
Yeah.
That's it. Let's go away. Udo, next card?
Next card.
Did Michael Jordan score yet? No.
Slavers. 6 guns or lose 3 people.
6.
So you don't lose 5 people.
I don't lose 5
if
people.
If you have 6. You have 6 or do you have 7?
I have 1, 2.
No. First is guy.
I have 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So they pass on to the next person?
See, if I hadn't have that
you
guy had died, I would have killed him.
So now we go to you. 6 guns.
Oh, no, wait. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, no. He's not next.
Oh.
Red's next.
Oh.
I have 5, but I can spend for a little more.
Dude, I would.
If you get 7, you get $5.
Yeah.
Use the battery like off that edge piece that might get blown off. Oh, that one works too, yeah.
Well, whatever. You had to use the energy from that point.
No.
So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Cool. So you kill those guys and you get $5. Somewhere is a $5 piece for you, sir. And you go back one space.
$5 bill, yo.
Huh.
Well, I
would have. I would have thought you would have got it with 6, and then you lose it without.
So
six is just a draw even spot.
Yep. 6 is draw even. One more than that kills him.
All right.
So you don't have that penalty by getting 2 6.
And there's a moves back one space.
If you kill them, if you take the $5 for killing them, you have to move back one space.
So you move him back.
I move Ryan back one space. Okay, Doug. The next 3-1. 8 guns or lose 5 people.
Oh, I'm out of the game.
Yep, you don't finish this round.
Oh,
I was in the lead.
Snap a clap a tap.
Exactly 5 people.
Is this going to wreck all of us? No, this guy can kill it, can't you? Can you get up to 8?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's been 2.
I don't see why you wouldn't. 10
yeah.
bucks. Those guns are coming in handy for you, son.
That epidemic is what killed it all, man.
Yeah.
Say what?
That epidemic is what killed it all.
Yeah, it did. And you move back 2 spaces.
Do I just
float? Yeah, it's pretty much. Yeah,
so if you guys
don't
catch
finish.
Up to me.
No, you don't finish because
I'm a derelict.
Yeah, it's not good.
I can still get the prettiest ship, though.
The dead was pretty.
It's still the prettiest ship.
I don't know. You guys are all slaves.
Racist.
Oh, the first meteors.
Ermagerd, and they're all coming from the side.
Big ones, and they're all coming from the side.
No, I got so much points over there.
You roll, guy. Go ahead, Rickus.
I'm out, so I'll just do the roller. Left side.
Don't do it, man.
Big
not
money.
A 7.
6.
6 is almost as bad, but not as bad. I lose this.
I need a gun, right?
Oh, shoot.
You have to have a gun pointed
dude,
at stop it.
Point
dude,
it that way.
Dude, he loses this entire section.
Because this doesn't do anything.
Oh, no. Yeah, you can use that. You can use it. You can definitely use that.
No,
it's a big one.
It's an asteroid.
Yeah. It's a big one. Yeah. That's bad times.
I lost this gun.
All right, a little one. 7.
No! Oh, little one, that's fine. I was so mad for a second.
I gotta spin the thing. From the
this
right. side, right?
Big one from this side again. 10. Off the board. Coming from the front.
What is it, a big one or a little one?
Little one. Coming 6. From the front at 6.
6, I'm good.
Oh, no,
I had to spend one?
You had to spend one. He's got a.
Does he have a shield that goes to the front?
No, it's a little one. It's a little one. You're good. It doesn't matter. It's a little one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't have a shield.
And a little one coming from the back at 7.
I'm good.
You're good.
Good.
Alright.
Okay. Next.
Sucks.
Open space, son.
Damn it.
Gonna make it happen. So you choose first how many you're spending for your engines.
How many cards we have left?
One card.
Oh.
And it's a 1, so it's not as difficult. So you might as well spend.
Can I spend all my engines?
Yes.
All my energy?
No, it's just 2 max, so you trigger it once. So how much is your engines total?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I had way more energy than I needed. So
I use
next
up a lot,
Hector. You using engines on yours?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So
seven.
You have to spend 1 energy to trigger those, so you don't have to spend 2 for each.
Oh, okay.
Of those.
I saw 2 things there, so okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yep.
Good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He jumps into the lead. And I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep this off in here. See, I'm not going to pass anybody.
And one of the things is, since you're going last, you don't get to do the double skip over people.
Well, if I could catch up, I would, but I can't.
Yeah.
Not catching up.
Like, if you somehow change the order. Yeah. So it's rough.
Ouch. Oh, no.
Cards.
So last card.
Oh, there's one more card.
Pirates.
Pirates.
So, five guns,
who's
or you
other?
Take a whole bunch of laser fire from the front. Do you got five?
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five. So you don't take the laser fire. This guy destroys those guys.
I think so, yeah. I lost a gun, but I still
murders
have eight.
This guy murders them. So
four, I have to spend one, two, three, four, five, six.
And he gets $4.
And he gets
$4. And move one space down.
And moves one space back.
Yeah. What is he, blue?
Yep. Odoke. And then in places, who's red?
I'm out.
Oh, red's out. Yellow, you, sir, get 12.
Oh, dang.
Yep. You, sir, get 9.
Nine a rooski.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Nine a rooski.
And then
I actually have points.
I get 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That sucked.
5, 6.
I would have got. I would have gotten all the points.
Yeah.
Okay, doke.
Pretty as shit.
Yep. And then.
Well, not most cargo.
Pretty as shit. I don't know.
I don't know. It's there's nobody. Get, there's nobody. I can't get pretty as shit. I didn't finish.
Two. Yeah,
ships,
I don't think you can get
the ship's floating
finish.
Out in space someplace.
Yeah.
1, 2,
it's not very pretty.
1, 3.
But it would have been pretty.
4.
3, 4, 5.
5.
6, 7, 8.
6.
I've got 8 guys.
I'm gonna have 1.
I would have had 1.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That big
5.
One would just hit right there on the 7. I would have had 1.
6.
How much did you have?
1, 2, 3. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6.
You both had 6? You both had 6?
Yep.
I definitely have more than 6. I guess you both get it. I think that's how that works. Honestly. You know, it would be cool if I could actually. Okay. One of you's going to get a 5 and the 1, the other one's going to get 2s.
Oh.
I had mine unordered. I don't know if I'm right.
Okay. Now we have to.
Two.
I'm gonna go ahead and pay for my
two.
Time
mine.
I'm gonna go ahead and pay for my two.
I only see 5 on you, dude.
Did you miss this one?
I got that one.
1, 2.
Oh,
three.
I didn't see that one.
4, 5, 6.
6.
Good.
Ooh, that hurt.
And did you pay for these? Oh, you did already. You got some up there.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. All these got destroyed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, this is the one I just took from there. So I paid you that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
I totally forgot about that.
Hey, you ended the game in the positive, and you still get the money for your two goods. Those are worth 2 each. You get $2 for your 2 green
Yay.
Cubes.
Oh wait, I had goods.
How many
totally
goods you got, sir? So
I have a green, a yellow, a green, and 2 blue.
So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Wait, what was it again?
Seven.
Because that stupid car, right?
It was that epidemic that killed me. If that epidemic hadn't come through,
12,
just golden.
That's 9, 10.
Because I would have been in the lead.
4, 5.
Definitely
wait,
the prettiest ship.
6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7.
You don't have to gloat.
I'm not gloating.
Boy always wins at this. His ships are just better.
Yes!
Was
I
really
see the number. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Is there a 50 chip?
Yep.
Holy.
60.
Cheated.
Sorry about that.
What now?
That's the end of the game.
I had.
You count up your points.
17. Minus 1. 16.
I should put that on there, but I'm trying to get on the family-friendly Dice Tower Network, so he might be like, hey, what's up with that one picture where... that one guy who
that
you can't see
dude.
His Matt last name on air.
You know what? I got 39 points the last round.
Don't make it even worse than say
I had zero
your
points.
Second first name. I don't know what your middle names are, though.
I had zero points.
Actually, I have
Well, I gained 12, so.
Do you have two middle names?
I only have one middle name.
Oh my god.
You have two first names.
As far as I know, I'm the only person that actually has that middle name in the world.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it just spelled crazy?
Somebody else has it as a gamer tag.
Sorry.
But other than that.
What?
And then here's the other weird thing.
Where did that person get it from?
I don't know. Somebody was like, oh, this would be a cool name. I made it up. But my first name is hyphenated.
They just hit random later letters.
My first name is hyphenated.
Yeah.
And if you actually look that up too, because Guy is so kind of unique, so a guy like Billy Bob or whatever, right?
Yeah, we don't know what your second last name is.
Yeah, I don't know
what
your
second name
is.
So my second name, nobody else has that combo either.
That's
according
awesome.
According to Google, nobody in the world has my first name or my second name.
Yeah. I was named after my
like, look,
great
put
grandpa,
in a quarter.
So.
He snort.
Snort. I have all these dollar bills, y'all.
Yeah. In one of the expansions, it comes with handicaps. So I need to get that expansion just played.
Stop it! Oh my god!